Ma. Ruhima. Your son was a great soldier. He gave his life for our country. We are all proud of him. The whole country is proud of you, Ma.